Today we will discuss about the topic how to find rational numbers between two given rational numbers. As we know that there are infinite many rational numbers between any two rational numbers and we have to find some of them between two given rational numbers. We already discussed about three methods. There are two types of cases. First, if we have to find a few rational numbers between two given rational numbers, there are two methods. We have already discussed first mean or average method and second common difference method. If we have to find a large number of rational numbers between two given rational numbers, there are two processes also for it. The first, by using like and equivalent fractions, we have already discussed about it. Today we will discuss about the process by using like decimals, we can find a large number of rational numbers between two given rational numbers. Okay, there is a question, find 10 rational numbers between 0.5 and 0.6. Here the two given rational numbers are 0.5 and 0.6. We have to find 10 rational numbers between these two given rational numbers. The name of process is by using like decimals. And we know that like decimals are those decimals having same number of digits in their decimal part. Here 0.5 and 0.6 both are like decimals. In the decimal part each have one digit. We have to find 10 rational numbers between these two given rational numbers. What we do? First we observe the number of rational numbers we have to find. We have to find 10 rational numbers and we write 10 in the form of numeral 1010. There are two digits in 10, so we put two extra zero in the right side of each of the number. 0.5 is written as 0.5 and we put 0.500, and 0.6 can be written as 0.600. If we put zeros to the right side of a decimal, then the value of number remains same. So 0.500 is equal to 0.5 and 0.600 is equal to 0.6. Okay, now we write 10 rational numbers between 0.500 and 0.600. The second step we do here, ignore the decimals. After ignoring the decimal, this number is read as 500 and this is read as 600. No, the smaller one is 500. Now we do a rough work. 500, and we have to find 10 rational numbers. 500 plus 10 equals to 510. Okay, now we start the writing the numbers between these two. We start just after 0.500 and we will write it up to 0.510. So the 10 rational numbers between 0.5 and 0.6 are 0.5 501, 0.502, 0.503, 0.504, 0.505, 0.506, 0.507, 0.508, 0.509, and 0.510. These are the 10 rational numbers which lies between 0.5 and 0.6. Here we have to write only 10 rational numbers between these two given rational numbers, and we can easily write 10 natural numbers. Okay, but if we have to write a large number of rational numbers between these two, then what we will do? Just see, if we have to find 100 rational numbers, find 100 rational numbers between 0.5 and 0.6. In this condition, what will we do? The previous question, we discussed about how many numbers we have to find. Here we have to find 100 rational numbers, and we write 100 in the numeral form 100, and there are 3 digits in the numeral 100, so we put 3 zeros to the right side of each of the given rational numbers. 0.5 can be written as 0.5, and we put 3 zeros, 0.5000, and 0.6000. Okay, the second step, we will ignore the decimals. By ignoring the decimal in this number, this is read as 5000 and this is read as 6000. The smaller one is 5000. We do the rough again. We have to find 100 rational numbers, and the smaller, by ignoring the decimal, the smaller one is 5000. We add 100 to 5000. 5000 plus 100 is equals to 5100. Now we start the writing after 5000, and we will write the number up to 5100. So the 100 rational numbers between 0.5 and 0.6 are 0.5001, 0.5002, 0.5003, 0.5004, 0.5005. We write 4, 5, 6 numbers. To clear the sequence, to clear the pattern, here we see the pattern. The numbers are in a particular pattern, and the next number is 0.0001, greater than the previous number. We write 4 or 5 numbers to clear the sequence in which the number comes, and after then we put dot dot dot. The numbers are 0.5001, 0.5002, 0.5003, 0.5004, 0.5005 and so on, and we will write the last number 0.5100, and these are the 100 rational numbers which lie between 0.5 and 0.6. Okay, now the method for finding the rational numbers between two given rational numbers are over. There are four methods, two for finding a few rational numbers between two given rational numbers and two for finding a large number of rational numbers between two given numbers. Okay, practice it. Thank you.